I bought a pran of Kingles.
My father, he always used to say to me,
What did he used to say to you? He spit it out. Was he having a stroke when he was telling you? Not the sleep apnea. Bro literally went, like a part of his soul left.
Blue brain, yellow brain, orange brain, green brain, two brains, solo brain, four brains, three brains, cool brain, mellow brain, bored brain, mean brain, spooky brain, spooky brain.
Fuck, I missed.
Want to party?
Oh man, you finally got your license. How do you feel about driving? I fucking hate it, huh? None of this shit makes sense. Hey girl, please. You've had a license for 5 minutes. What could already be the problem? First question, did I buy half a car? No, because I definitely got a full payment. Thought so. So if I bought a whole car and that bitch can go up to 200 miles per hour, why is the highest I can go about 80 on the highway? Well, I mean, technically you can go 90, you just can't get caught. Bitch. What's the point of making cars go this fast if I can't drive them? Okay, you got that one. Next question. What's the point of car insurance? Are you slow or something? It's so if you get into an accident, your car's covered and you can get the damages repaired. Okay, but what if I don't? Huh? What if I don't get into an accident? You know, a lot of people go their entire lives without ever getting into an accident. What happens to all their money? You're asking a lot of valid questions. And what's a valid answer? Next fucking question. Okay, car discrimination. What the fuck? So you mean to tell me that your car insurance can heavily depend on your age, gender, race, and the color of your fucking car? Alright, bitch, my shit went up because I drive a Nissan Altima. And now, hold on a fucking minute, y'all. Nissan drivers be driving like a motherfucker. Alright, I'm gonna let you have that one. Thank you. Still fuck you, though, and you the next one we boycotting. Wait, what?
Oh, if you're a key, you'd unlock it.
Yeah, what up?
I'm not a key, I'm a man.
Man key.
Is my cat gay? Is my cat a terrorist? Do fish ever remember the Matrix? Gun control is what I call my I lied about my huge I lied about my pet name Steve.
Pictures of
Well, no. I hate the taste of my dog's I hate the taste of that used to be one, I swear.
Star Wars is what I call my
Weather in my pants is balmy. Weather in your mom's house is hot and heavy.
Recipe for Your mom.
My mom is my third cousin. My mom is my favorite. I think my mom is a spy for the NSA. I think my mom is a doppelganger of John Cena.
Hello?
No.
Today's mission. Go up to a stranger and tell them, sorry, I can't talk right now, and then leave.
It's a stupid, stupid game. It does not work. The logic is really not right.
It's great, but pizza. You can have one bite.
That was a smooth rip.
Humans can only hold their breath for 10 minutes, then how was Louis Armstrong able to become the first man on the moon?
I am in space, on the moon.
Get this off of my screen.
Hey, can you pick me up? I can't walk. What the fuck is wrong with Salami now? What the fuck is wrong with you? It's 11 a.m. Get in the car. Look at him. Oh, he can't even get in the car. Click triangle! Triangle! There we go. I don't feel so good. Slimy, if you throw up in my car, I'm gonna smack the shit out of you, I swear to God. I mean, I had a whole day planned for us. At this point, you're gonna just do it drunk. I don't give a shit. Let's arm wrestle, motherfucker. Alright, let's do this shit then! Oh! Let's do this! I'm gonna whoop your motherfucking ass! I'm gonna whoop your motherfucking ass! Holy shit, you're so strong! Got you. Salami, you got your ass beat 3 times. You suck. Not fair. You got that old man strength. We're the same age. I just realized we're not the same age. After that, let's play tennis. Don't call me Unk ever again. Salami, you got 0 wins and 0 losses. You suck. I do too. Never mind. Okay. Okay. We gotta smack that shit.
The only thing that looks like it's going to fit you is a Playboy bunny outfit with very large ears.
guys.
Fishnet tights. Little cuffs.
The hair is just pouring out of the fishnet. You like can't even see that.
Gideon, will you please tighten my bra?
Yeah, oh wow, that's really jammed straight up your ass, Craig.
Ouch. Oh. I think Torbeck is in.
How do you say rocket launcher in Dutch?
In Dutch, you would say raketwerfer.
Raketwerfer!
Skitty noodle!
Skitty noodle!
Skitty noodle!
Skitty noodle!
Yeah! Skitty noodle!
Skitty
noodle! Well, if it isn't Big Blake Barvon, what the hell are you doing in my house?
I got out early.
Oh, okay. How'd you get out? You did heinous things.
You really want to know?
Yeah, I'm all ears, man. I wanna figure out how you're standing in front of me right now. You were doing 25 to life.
I'm just gonna go ahead and shut that for you. So I grabbed the warden of the prison, right? I took a cucumber and shoved it where the sun don't shine. Him and all the guards.
The guards too?
And I told them, What did you tell him?
That if you come looking for me, I'm gonna go and get all my big black buff bald niggas and do it all over again until his G-spot juice is all over the ground. That's how I got out. That's how I got out.
What's G-spot juice?